Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I am back with another video, and for today's video I'm finally here to show you guys my new releases for April. I feel like I'm so late to the game, but as you guys know, last week was a really rough week for me because I actually did end up getting the flu. So a week later has passed and I'm so much better now, and I've actually had the time to finally design my April kits, and I'm just super ecstatic to show you guys how they look. I've kind of already sneak peeked a bit of it to my patrons. Of course, they get first dibs with everything, and I guess we can start with the build you stickers, because I did end up reformatting the 8.5 by 11 size build you stickers. Now this is kind of the colorway that I have for April, which as you guys can see has two shades of purple. So we have kind of this darker purple that goes more with the Erin Condren color, as well as the lilac kind of purple for the top. So this is kind of the colorway that I'm going with for the month of April for my budget kits and financial trackers. And of course I am going to be offering all of my stickers, as you guys know, in 3 sizes. So I offer them for the 7x9, 8.5 by 11, and petite planners. And although those are catered towards Erin Condren planners, I do know that a lot of my stickers fit in just like the regular happy planners. So if you're a happy planner user, go ahead and let me know by commenting down below. I know there's always people who want to know if my stickers fit in the happy planners. I have here the petite planner size build you stickers. Then we have the April ones. And then I do have the 8.5 by 11 planner sized, which I do have some build you stickers here. These are in the Erin Condren colors, which are still going to be this size up until I reformat those. But as you guys can see, I did make them quite a bit slimmer. I did get some feedback from you guys that use the 8.5 by 11 as a budget planner to make them slimmer, just because they were on the thicker side, which I completely get, and I did want to make that change for you guys. So this is how they look now. So instead of you getting 10 of them, you are actually getting 12 of them, because I had space to fit one more in there. So I really hope that you guys are liking this change, and it's just better for all of us. So those were the build you stickers. I also have some Erin Condren colored stickers here that I like to offer every single month. I have some of these for the new notes pages, which I just showed in my week one check-in, how I use these. So go ahead and check that out if you guys have not. I also have some work little labels that look like this, and these are also in the Erin Condren April colors. And then last but not least, I do offer some appointment labels, which these fit perfectly in the new hourly boxes in the Erin Condren planner. So that's also what I'm offering in the shop for April. Now that I've shown you guys all of the basic stickers that I offer in my shop, I'm going to move on to my budget kits. Now first and foremost, I have scripts here, which have that kind of darker color that go along with my budget kits. And I really just like to offer these script stickers in that color, because as you guys can see, if you're a paycheck to paycheck budgeter and don't necessarily want the whole kit, you can go ahead and just get the script and freehand the whole spread. So it's really personal preference. I have a lot of people that really like to just buy the scripts, a lot of people that like to buy the whole kits and the washies, and people who just buy the kits by itself. So it's really all personal preference and what it is that you will like to work with. But as you guys can see, I have first and second paycheck, as well as I have first through fourth little paychecks. And then I have these sample budget scripts, which what I like to do for this specific sheet is I don't write the month next to the budget script, so it's just the budget script by itself, just because let's say that you don't end up using it in April, but you absolutely love the April color that I'm offering for this month, then you can just go ahead and pick this up and use this in any other month that you want. So this script sheet comes with budget, weekly check-in, transaction log, sinking funds, debt tracker, and debt payoff plan, which I love to use the sticker for my debt payoff plans. So those are the scripts that I'm offering. And then let's go ahead and start with the washi that I'll be using. I always get so pumped when designing new washies, because I, although try to match somewhat to the Erin Condren colors because I am using a Colorful Deluxe Monthly, I also like to kind of give it a little bit of pops of color. And you guys know how much I love pink. And I don't know, I just really love these washies. They're both very, I think, different, which is kind of what I like to gear towards, because I know that everybody has different tastes and likes, but this will all match with the different trackers, which is a good thing. So let's start with the first one. The first washi kit that I have here is one that's super cute and on the monochromatic side, I would say, with all the purples, but it does have that touch of kind of teal or like a muted down Tiffany blue, I would say. So as you guys can see, I've really been enjoying having glitter in addition to the other just artwork. So what I've been doing is, ever since last month, is I'll go ahead and make two of the thin washi strips glitter strips. So this time I matched it to the purple that we have in this kit, and then the other one would just be a decorative one that would go along with the thick washi strips. So if you guys have been watching my channel, you guys kind of know how it is that I use this, so make sure you check that out. So that is the first washi kit, so it is the butterfly one. And then the second one that I have here also has the glitter strips, because I think that's going to be a new thing to my shop. So if you guys don't like the glitter strips, let me know. But I just really like it. I think it gives it a good accent to the washi kits. So this one's really pretty. It has a pink background with lots of different purple, pink, and blue flowers. And I think that just gives it a great touch. So those are the two washi kits that I will be offering for April. So as you guys can see, they are kind of different, but they both will go pretty nicely with the trackers. So this is how the budget kits look. And as you guys know, last month is when I made a change to my script just to make it resemble my writing. I do offer my budget kits in two formats, and that is having your variable and fixed expenses separated, as well as having them all together as bills slash expenses, like that. So this is the one that would go along with the butterfly print, and this is the one that would go along with the floral print. So as you guys can see, I do have two different formats. And then these are the weekly check-ins, which I have made the little page flags be the corresponding glitter. So we have the purple glitter for the butterfly washi and then the gold glitter for the floral washi. Now you can go ahead and just, if you want, mix and match everything, work with what we have here, change it up a little bit. It really just is all up to you, which is kind of the main reason why I offer all of my sheets a la carte, as I always mention. So that is all we have for this. And now let me go ahead and show you guys the other trackers that I offer, which are my sinking funds, which come with a little transaction log script. I have variable income, debt snowball, debt tracker, as well as I do have debt avalanche in the same listing. Spending tracker, and then we have all of our paychecks, so fourth paycheck, third, second, and first. And that is what I'm offering for April. I only printed and cutted these out in the 7x9 size just because I thought I would make it a little bit easier on myself this week. But I will be showing you guys how the budget kits look. Now, something that I've made a little bit of a change to too would be my monthly kits, and I think these came out so stinking cute. This is how the floral one looks. And I don't know if you guys could tell, but I did make the days have kind of like an overshadow, which I think makes it so much cuter, just because I thought the color was a little bit on the light side and you couldn't really see what the script said. But I think now that I added that, you can definitely see it very well, and I think it's so cute. So this is going to be the floral monthly kit. This is the washi sheet. In that same listing, I offer the add-on sheet, but this is the floral one. And then this is how the butterfly one looks, which I think it's just super dainty and cute, and I just love it. And I, of course, don't have any year in here, just in case you want to purchase it this year for next year. It's up to you guys. So I have those, and then in that same listing, I will have an add-on sheet. So this is how the add-on sheet looks for the butterfly washi. So you have two extra washi strips, some date dots, some bill due stickers, and some different labels and scripts. And this is how it will look for the floral one. So I think the only change that was made here was just this and then just one of the cards, just because I thought this matched a little bit better with this, and this one matched better with this one. So those are just tiny changes that I made for the monthly kits. And of course, if you guys are interested, if you guys don't want to buy the whole add-on sheet, you guys can go ahead and just purchase the little date dots a la carte, which I know a lot of you guys like to do. So that is what I have, and I think that's pretty much it. Before I show you guys how the stickers look and the planners, I do want to mention something really quickly, which is the processing times on my stickers. Now, as you guys know, today is the 18th, and I am coming out with April stickers. And the reason why I come out with them so early in advance is just because my processing time, especially right now, is 1 to 2 weeks. I've been doing really good with my processing times and nothing has gone out after the 2 week mark. But I do want you guys to keep that in mind when ordering your stickers, especially if you want to buy your stickers for March and April together. I would definitely suggest that you guys purchase either as soon as they come out with the stickers or relatively soon from when I've released the new ones. Just because I don't want you guys to be put in the position where, let's say, your mail gets lost or your mail gets delayed and you don't have your stickers for when the month starts. So please just be really aware about the processing times when purchasing my stickers, because my shop is a one-woman shop, and although I do get a bit of help from my sister and my mom here and there, I pretty much do this all myself. So I do want you guys to be just a little bit understanding with me, and I know that most of you guys are. So thank you so much for that. Now, let me go ahead and show you guys how the stickers look. Okay, now really quickly, I just want to show you guys how the butterfly print looks with the budget kit. So this one, as you guys can see, is split. And then this is how the bottom looks. And of course, all of my budget kits come with cute little budgeting deco. So that is what you have right there. I also do have the variable income little spread here, which is so stinking cute. I love it. And then last but not least, I did go ahead and print the 8.5 by 11 washi with the bills and expenses budget kit. And that is how that looks. So you guys definitely do have different options, whether you want the more monochromatic look or the really bright pink look. Now, one last thing that I wanted to mention, because I just realized that I didn't make a video for this. The new sticky notes that I am offering in my shop, these have been listed since last week, I believe. They're just the cash breakdown little sticky notes. So these are 3x3 sticky notes with 25 pages. And like I mentioned, these are already available in my shop, so you guys can go ahead and pick these up for your next bank run. I just think these are so cute and super convenient, rather than having to write it on a just regular sticky note. I don't know. If you like them and you're extra like me, then you guys can go ahead and pick those up. But with that being said, that is pretty much all that I have for this video. I really hope that you guys enjoyed. And if you guys did, please don't forget to give this a huge thumbs up, as well as subscribe to my channel if you guys are not subscribed already. If you have any ideas for future stickers, make sure to comment down below or send me a message through Etsy. Please also don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you guys are not subscribed already. And hopefully I will get to see you guys on my next video. Bye guys.